I would like to introduce and pass the mic to Charisse Udell, the president and founder of Utah Moms for Clean Air. Let's hear it.
It is so awesome to see all of your faces here. It is just so exciting. So when we started organizing this event, one of the greatest things that came out of this is that we found, I did not find one group, one constituency that supported House Bill 477, not one group. So I talked to the snowmobilers and the ATVers and hunters, and I talked to constituencies all across the spectrum of Utah, the Sierra Club, Heal Utah, and as I said, the gun rights groups, and every single group was opposed to this bill. So who are elected officials representing? It's not us. Well, it's not only themselves that they're representing, but unfortunately, it's corporations. It is corporations that they're representing. We are no longer the government of the people, by the people, for the people. We are now the government for the corporations, by the corporations, of the corporations. And that's why we're all here, because this is wrong. It's undemocratic and it's un-American. It's not what we stand for in this country. That's why we're here today. And with all this energy, we will get this bill turned around. I feel like we can really do it.